Alright, you're gonna gain a life.
He's snapping for this Utopia Sprawl. Vexing Shusher?
Sure.
I'll pass the turn.
8 damage on turn. You're in 4. I just
need
to. Okay. Shh. 14.
So, humans, because you go turn 1 lava runner.
That's fair. That's fair.
And then you go turn 2 double wizard lightning and then attack with him.
That's
it. If they don't play, they get you just smack them. Plus, arena, it's like everybody has not plans yet or like. Check lands yet, so they're all playing tap lands, so they don't do anything until about turn 3 anyway.
Right, Elf. Trigger.
Now I know.
Now I know. That's the win con right there. Fucking lands.
Good luck.
I don't know how to make this random. I don't know how to make myself lose track of it. Pick one to go on the bottom. Okay, that's on the bottom. Good. Okay.
Perfect.
Combat.
That's 6.
Master.
Go pass off.
Okay, that's fine.
I feel like it hurt a little bit. No, just a little.
I'll put this on bottom.
Okay.
Good job. I thought it was all in.
This is now an ASMR video, YouTube. Shh.
That's
good.
That's good.
I will shock.
Better have something because it's leaking. Yeah, okay. Thermal. Tasker. Death Shadow. Darkness.
Darkness.
Darkness. Darkness.
No, I just played this. I was fired too. So that hand was on fire.
Okay.
It was like.
I see a 10-10 in my future.
Who's the life game?
A 10-10.
Oh, you
heart.
That card's not there. How dare you flip this on me?
And then I drew a purple
around. God. You stop that.
Go.
You did juggler, right? Primeval Titan?
Yeah, the
attorney
I have is here.
I just played that. I didn't
see it. Okay,
you're pretty.
I put a death shadow.
Alright.
I don't think that was a good idea.
Trigger. Untap. Explode mana. Bounce itself.
I died to
Zusa?
Ink one. Game 3 though. So. Yeah. The flyer is
true.
A or a struggle.
Yeah.
What does that do?
Like, I'll
go 1. 3.
3.
Gotcha.
The extra fatal push and the extra.
Faster.
Yeah, at least.
Okay, you know it's not a bolt. Whatever it is, it's not bolt.
Sorry, I
said
that
before.
I'm stupid.
Okay.
Got him.
I
got him.
Yes.
He's
got the Shusher out. I do. Shut the fuck up. People watching. Stone Rain targeting steam vents.
It's
going to
be 6, and I
have to
hit this.
I got to do it legitimately.
I have a blue
floating.
Trigger.
Step
1.
10.
11. Yeah, or 9.
9, yeah.
Even if you've got Tamer Battle Rage, I'm not dead yet, so.
And a lot of people differ on the floor. And
so I mean, you've got one card, right? So even if it's Battle Rage, I go to 1. Like, the trap here is if I block. Can't think of anything else it would be. But he could just have another creature just attack through, and then have another creature play. That's probably what it is. Grimog, Tasker, Snapcaster. Or it's a bluff. But I don't think that's you. I don't think you're that kind of player, but I'm gonna let it through. Alright, what you got? Got it.
Also,
okay.
If it was Tamer Battle Rage, you were dead.
Yeah.
So you'd face
shot.
Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, okay.
Well, you can do Fetch Shock, and then I would be dead, actually, so never mind. Not just Fetch, but Fetch Shock. Yeah. I didn't think that the whole way through.
It's fine.
Let's see what we got.
I enjoy it.
Drink quietly, motherfucker.
Drink quietly. I need the shusher out of here so we can talk wrong. Drink.
Every time you've done that, that's stupid.
Blood Rain Elf. Cascade.
It's pretty good stuff, man.
Stone Rain. Targeting, it doesn't really matter, but why not?
That was like one card that just killed me.
I mean, yeah, kind of. So I guess Watery Grave, and then Swing Out.
Oh, that's shocking. Okay.
Done. The downside to what I wanted to do first is Utopia Sprawl, just so I can get one more shh.
Okay, we're done.
Yeah.